Good morning, Mighty Rebel Band. This is Mr. Dion coming to you from the band hall. Today is Monday, April 13th, 2020. I want to wish you and your family a happy Easter. I hope that you are able to celebrate this past weekend. We may not have been able to follow our normal family traditions, but I hope that you found new ways to come together and celebrate Easter as a family. A couple announcements here. For this week, we are continuing our virtual office hours, Monday through Friday, 10 o'clock to 10:45 in the morning and 1 o'clock to 1:45 in the afternoon. These are all on Google Meet. Students can find the link on Remind or on an email message that we've sent out. We are continuing our Google Classroom assignments. For the brass and the woodwind students, the assignment this week will be counting the WT Bandcamp music, which is also our Lee High School audition music for next year. Remember that this audition music, students at the end of the year will either play it in person or online, depending on if we go back to school. Concert band placements for honor band, symphonic band, and concert band, and marching primary spots will be determined partially based on this assignment. So this week's assignment, which is counting that music, is extremely important. So students, please be sure that you watch the videos to learn how to count the music and then videotape yourself counting the excerpts. Again, all of these assignments are due next Sunday evening at 11:59 p.m. Percussion and Color Guard will continue their work from last week. We are putting together a thank you video for the City of Midland. Students are on Friday of this week. We're going to have a virtual dance party. We've hired a DJ. That DJ will broadcast a 1 hour set for us. Students can log in with their cameras and music if they like. If they even want to, they could even put on their prom gowns and prom tuxedos since that event was canceled. This is a time for the entire band to come together as a group. We're going to have some breakout rooms where students can go and chill and chat with their friends. Know that we're going to have all four band directors in on this. We're also going to have parents chaperoning this virtual dance party. Every room that we have of this conference call in a way will be monitored by an adult. So check out for that information coming at the end of the week. I want to encourage you to check out our senior spotlights. Again, this is unprecedented in what we're going through right now. And a way for us to honor our seniors is by having them submit some pictures from their past and some of their accomplishments. We put together some slideshows, spotlights, that we are featuring them on all of our social media sites. So please check those out. Please check those out as we honor our seniors. Last thing, folks, the piece of music that you have playing right now is called Easter Monday on the White House Lawn. It's one of my absolute favorite pieces of music. It was written by John Philip Sousa in 1911. And believe it or not, this is a piece of music that is not a march. You think John Philip Sousa wrote many, many tons of marches. Well, this piece of music, Easter Monday on the White House Lawn, actually wasn't considered a march. So if you have some time this week, I encourage you to check out this piece of music. It is a great piece of music. It's very uplifting. If you're kind of down this week, you need some pep in your step, you might listen to Easter Monday on the White House Lawn. That's all I have this week, ladies and gentlemen. If you have any questions, feel free to email me, stephen.duyon@midlandisd.net. Until later, have a great week. Bye-bye.